George, I tell you, the boy had talent, didn't I?
No son of mine goes down like that. It's embarrassing.
If you're going to talk like that about our boy, you should leave.
Leave? I want him to be a proper player.
Just get out of here.
Fine. I'm leaving.
Go on, then.
All right. Penalties it is, then.
First of many. You should hang it here. Be like a trophy cabinet.
He didn't even care that we'd won.
Look, I'd better go, mate. Mum will want to hear about the match. See you at school Monday, yeah?
You played well today, Gareth.
Really?
Yeah.
Thanks, Mr. Hunter. Hey, Alex. Champions!
Penny for him. Come on. What are you thinking?
Football. This is what I want to do. Like you. And Dad.
You know, there's a difference between playing at something and working at it. You're serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know. George Baker was at the game today. He was impressive.
The scout?
Yeah. Yeah. I want you to have this. I scored my 100th goal with that. February 1969, Coventry City away. Left foot volley. Sweet as a nut. Yeah. Might bring you luck too.
You sure, Glendad?
Oh, yeah.
I'll practice with it every day.
Well, you better get on with it then, ain't you? time, Alex.
Man.
Shut up.
4 years in the academy and it all comes down to an exit trial. Never thought we'd be showing up for one of these.
Just gotta stay focused, Gus.
Listen, lads. Don't see this as an exit trial, okay? See it as an opportunity to impress. You just go out there and express yourselves. George Baker's a tough nut, but he knows a good player when he sees one. And you lads are just there.
Did you get so grown up?
Wish Dad could be here, Mum.
Hey. Today's about you, Alex.
Nice motor, mate. Nice attitude, son.
Well, yeah. When you're this good.
Ignore him, lads. You let your talent do the talking.
Has he got pro contract?
Rough.
You lads are here today to prove that you've got the skills to make it in a professional game. Now, for the last few years, you've all been honing your skills at your respective academies. But for whatever reason, you've been released. Now, the league organizes these trials because it believes some very talented players may well slip between the cracks. So this is your chance to prove to me and to all of the scouts from around the country here in attendance that you've got what it takes to be a professional footballer. Make no mistake, most lads don't. For most of you, today's trial will be the end of the road. But for some, it could be the start of the professional career you've all been working towards. Everything you do, every kick of the ball will be scrutinized and will count towards making your future in football. Now, these lads behind me already have their pro contracts. They know where they stand. They are the bar. And today, you're gonna take him on. So let's see what you got.
Hi, my name's Zarbon and you again.
Nothing like a bit of competition.
Hunter, listen, I know you fancy yourself as a bit of a multi-dimensional player that can play anywhere, but today you get to choose which position's best for you. So put your best foot forward, impress these scouts, all right, lad? So what's it gonna be? Oh, following in Granddad's footsteps, eh? All right, lad. Go do him proud.
the back.
Okay, right, lads. Tinkin, don't be overdoing it.
Good work in the centre. Good work.
Out, out. Keep pull up. Happy day.
Oh, lucky, lucky, lucky.
Right. Drop, drop, drop.
Somebody run up to back up those runs.
Come on, ball.
Well played, well played.
What, mate? Don't look yourself out there today.
Don't sweat it, Gaz. Just getting warmed up. Take it to them in the drills.
Good to hear. This is our dream on the line, remember?
Shooting drills. Let's see how good you are at putting the ball in the back of the net.
Thank you.
Better pull in some extra practice, Hunter. You'll never make the first team with accuracy like that. I am embarrassed for you.
Shut it, Williams. No one asked you.
Ain't no mute in the Williams, mate. Just gotta let it flow.
Up next, passing drills. Move the ball with precision and purpose. Let's get... Okay, I want to see some skill, positioning, being a team player. Let's crack on, lads. This is it. The 11-a-side game. Your final chance to show us what you got. Positioning, skill, being a team player. This is what we'll be looking for. Good luck to you, lads. Decent showing from you today, lad. But I can't help but think you got more to offer.
Yeah, too right. Been saving it for the 11-a-side match.
Risky strategy, that. Putting all your eggs in one basket. At an exit trial. Hope the gamble pays off for you, Hunter.
Watch.
Back to the keeper! Back to the keeper! Middle!
The free kick!
Offside!
Guys, let's not ball watch.
Well done, lads. Lots of hard work on display out there. Hard work in training is the first step to making it as a pro, and I saw plenty of that on display today. Some of you even looked like you could play the game. Now, over the next few days, the scouts will be reviewing their performance notes, as will I. Some of you may be lucky enough to get a pro contract. But if that phone doesn't ring, don't give up. Keep working hard. Keep improving. If one knockback makes you want to quit, football isn't the career for you. All right, lads, that's it for today. Good luck to you all.
Gas, check this.
Dude. Hey. Oh, it's you, Winter. You got a right gob on you, you know that?
Nice one. Never heard so much rubbish in all my life.
Oh, what can I say? I strive for excellence in everything I do.
Yeah, I can see, mate. It's how you perfected being a complete and not a joke.
You know what, Winter? Maybe you're not as boring as I thought you were.
Shift starts in half an hour.
It won't be long now.
Do you think Alex will be okay? He's been talking about his dad a lot recently. I mean, maybe the pressure, the exit trials, got on top of him.
They played well today. Listen, Catherine. About Harold. Maybe if I hadn't have been travelling away to games all the time, you know, some seasons it was like 10 months of the year.
You always came back, Jim. You never walked out on your family.
No, I followed my dreams. But Harold's injuries cut it short. It ruined him. Yeah. Stopped you from following yours. I mean, you gave up everything.
And I'd do it again. You know he just wants to be you.
You.
All right.
Yeah. What do you think, Grandad?
Ah, great performance today, lads. Top joy. You stood out of mine.
I am so proud of you.
You should be, Mrs. Hunter.
Especially when it runs in the family. Burly, no-nonsense forward, brave as a lion, excellent first touch, like a sort of yesteryear Didier Drogba. 22 goals, 68-69. You're Jim Hunter, aren't you?
I know you.
I used to collect football cards. Michael Taylor, Rising Stars Football Agency. We are absolutely the guys for nurturing young potential, and you boys, you got it coming out of your ears. You need representation, you call me. Night or day, Christmas day, doesn't matter.
Cheers.
Keep it in mind.
You go safely now.
I've heard of that guy. Was around back when your dad was still playing. We should call him.
Good tune.
Hi. Agent's here.
Jim, you know, it's a shame you were playing in the days before the big TV money kicked in. Player like you, I could have got you a proper deal or two.
Yeah, right. We didn't play for the money.
No, of course you didn't, sir. Roar of the crowd. Working class heroes and all that, eh? Do you draw?
Design, well, used to. I'm trying to pick it up again. It's been a while.
There he is, my number one client.
Mr. Taylor, good to see you.
But you can call me Michael, all right? Such a polite young man. You brought him up properly, Mrs. Hunter.
Catherine, please. Oh, come on, tell him.
Tell me what?
As soon as you signed with me, I started putting out the feelers. Seems like you've been making quite the impression.
Well, you got me an offer?
One or two.
For real?
I haven't seen a kid coming out of the exit trials generate this much interest in years. Now, young players like you are like gold dust, Alex. There isn't a team in the league that isn't falling over themselves to sign you after you nailed it. I've got some incredible deals on the table here. Just don't go rushing into any decisions, okay? Now, the top teams, sure, they're going to offer you more money, but you won't be getting as much game time, and it's minutes on the pitch that really develop a player. You know, take your time, okay? This is a big decision. Stays in the family, eh? Who says romance is dead? I'll get the cogs turning my end and finalise the paperwork.
You deserve this, Alex.
Proudest day of my life. You signing me my old club.
Well, I got my work cut out if I'm going to live up to you, Granddad, you legend.
And it gets even better, young man. Seems you and your pal Gareth have similar tastes when it comes to picking teams.
No way!
Alex, that's just brilliant!
Wait, isn't that?
Did he just nod at me?
Me more like.
Whatever.
Hunter, Walker. In you go.
Gaffer?
Trust you boys had a good look around. Bit different from what you used to, eh? Manager for starters. Don't be expecting him to be rolling out the red carpet or asking you how you're getting on. He's got better things to do than talk to youngsters. You better get used to dealing with me. You're in the big league now. You have to raise your game.
We'll give this club everything we've got, Mr. Butler.
Everything and some more.
My advice to you, lads. Work as hard on getting to know your teammates as you do in training. A lot of different personalities on this team, some big egos. We want to be successful in the Premier League, we need team chemistry. No good just having 11 individuals out there. Right, get cracking. Training starts in 15 minutes. I don't have a pair of you looking like a couple of boy band rejects on my pitch. You want another one direction you need to go, and it's that way, to the dressing room.
We won't let you down, Mr. Butler.
14 minutes.
I thought we looked good.
I'm all right.
Right, as you're all aware, we've got a couple of new boys starting with us today, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. That doesn't mean I'm going to be taking it easy on the rest of you. I want you paired off one-on-one drills. Gallo, you take Hunter. Bernard, you take Walker. Let's see what these boys can do.
Buenos dias. He's Lily, I'm Toro. Which one of you is Hunter?
Yeah.
Boy is ready for school.
I don't know. Maybe you boys will learn something yourselves.
Nice.
Well played, mate.
You too, Alejandro.
Alex.
Good to see you making friends, Hunter. Hey, better chemistry between us, the better we'd play. Just don't be expecting everyone to be as humble as Zorro. And remember, you want to be on the team, you need to give your all every time you step out on that training pitch. Especially if you want to make it onto the pre-season tour. All right? Now hit the showers.
You know, it'll never ring if you keep staring at him.
Any offers?
Patience is a virtue.
What if he's not taking me?
It's your first pre-season. Just give it time.
It's America, Mum.
Yeah, there'll be other tours. See? Watch Bot.
Hey. Hi, Mr. Butler. Yeah, sure. I understand. Cool. All right. Thanks.
Well? Yes! You did it, son! You did it!
Me?
Sure, that's how it works.
I don't know, maybe you're not pushing hard enough.
I am pushing hard enough.
What?
Boys, what do you do with all your frequent flyer miles?
You had to push him back. It's what we did when we went to Mallorca with Mum and Dad.
What are you about eight, bruv?
Reckon the gaff will pick us at the start of the season if we score some goals on this tour.
Oh, mate. Put the first names on the team sheet.
Straight to the top with them, huh?
Is that how you work it?
Press a button underneath there.
This is CenturyLink Field, and our game is Manchester United against PSG.
Yeah, full house here, and it's going to be a proper match, I think.
Manchester United famed for bringing through youngsters. A couple of Londoners, actually, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker.
Well, they are old mates, aren't they? Raised together in Clapham, South London, and two real prospects.
It's Manchester United to kick off.
Good
passing from Manchester United. They could be in here. What a chance! Well, plenty of celebrations for the Manchester United fans here in America.
There's plenty of them, isn't there, in this stadium?
Manchester United 1, PSG 0 at the start of this second half.
Or nil.
Special day for this pair, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker. Great pals, of course, are going to come on for Manchester United.
Well, they're bound to be excited, aren't they? And they'll just be hoping that they can get an early touch of the ball and play well.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
Manchester United have been the better team, but still plenty to play for here. Just 1-0 up, and the manager clearly feeling he's trying to be positive, get young Alex on, try and get another couple of goals maybe.
Bernard. Here's Hunter. There's some potential in this move. Played into the middle. He's got his shot off now. And it's in. And it's Gareth Walker's goal.
Well, I've seen him in training, you know. He's a really natural finisher when it comes to it. And he showed it there. Lovely take.
The goal then for Manchester United.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it.
Well, he's just got ahead of his marker, pure and simple, and he wanted it more.
Starting at 2-0. He's allowed three substitutes and two of them coming on together here. Tackle goes in. Rojo. Ashley Young. It's looking good, this move. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. He's got his fist to it. Shot on. In front. And still on the front foot. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Here's Marquinhos. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Bernard. Manchester United on the move here. Good through pass. Gareth Walker! Goodness me, it's hit the post. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Ashley Young crossing. Pogba! Good work by the goalkeeper. Ben Arfa. Augustin. Building steadily here, keeping possession. In with a chance. That's a shot well off the mark. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. It's Jesse Lingard. Bernard. Little piece of interplay between the two. They are a class act as a team, this group of players. Quick and they're slick with their work.
Well, the manager will be enjoying the sight of it, but he'll also be demanding an end product to it.
Bernard. Gareth Walker. Valencia. Pogba. And it is Walker who is threatening now. No wasting time here. Matuidi. Strong challenge. Now Lingard. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Should be! Safety first there. Antonio Valencia. Good pass, getting it forward.
The referee has indicated
and in goes the cross. And it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Well, it's been a devilishly good Red Devils today, and their supporters are very happy with it.
Yeah, and why wouldn't you be when you see your team as play as well and produce the football that they have?
Now Lingard, Valencia, Bernard. There's good progress with this attack. Hunter. It's Alex Hunter! The shot's hit the post! That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Well, there's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. No wonder the cameras are focusing on these two London lads who are making their debuts today with a victory. And for Gareth Walker, a goal to his name as well.
Well, I just wondered whether they'd be a little bit intimidated coming in on their debuts into this team, but nothing of the sort. Both looked nice and relaxed, and Gareth really nice and composed when he did get that chance to score.
Some potential in this move. Played into the middle. He's got his shot off now.
Did that really just happen?
Careers start right here.
Oh, excuse me. Kein Problem, mein Freund. Good match, Alexander. Bis demnächst.
Hi there, Alan Smith. Hi there to everybody from both of us. And welcome to this big match today. Today's game, Manchester United, and they are up against Borussia Dortmund.
Antonio Valencia, number 5.
Alex Hunter came on a few days ago in his first match for the first team and did OK, didn't he? But he's starting now, so he's got a real opportunity to make a greater impact.
Yeah, I thought he was a little scared, perhaps, of making a mistake in his debut, and that's understandable. But he should have settled down a touch, and it always helps to start a match because you can get into it easier.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they can be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
Enjoy the game. Well, BC Place had a lot of prominence, Alan, didn't it, in the excellent Women's World Cup 2015.
Yeah, that was a really well-organised tournament and culminating in a good final here on the AstroTurf as well, of course. We shouldn't forget that.
And the referee today is Christopher Frohlander. Gets his foot in there. Shahi. Bernard. Walker. They've got the ball back by that interception. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. And we're concentrating perhaps on the teams, but also these two lads as well.
They've done really well, but I think both have got scope for improvement, for development, because they're not old, and that bodes well for their teammates.
Just a reminder, Alex Hunter, you probably haven't seen him before. He hasn't started before, just one appearance as a substitute. But his father was a professional, though his career was cut short by injury. And
the break is definitely on.
Hunter, make it... Hunter! Shot on! That was an awkward one for him. The pitch didn't help him.
No, he's pointing to the turf, he's blaming it.
Pulisic. Emre Mor. Kagawa. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Attack building for Manchester United. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
He heads it for goal. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. And that will be a corner for United. Ashley Young. A decent fist away by the keeper. keeps it going.
The shot's on!
Well, he's failed to keep his shot down. Shaheed. Shaheed. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with a pass as well. Excellent. Here's Emre Moore. Makes a challenge here. Hunter. And it's Walker. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Options now for the pass. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Subotic. Rojo. Bernard. Ashley Young. Cleared the ball. Ashley Young. Valencia. Good pass, getting it forward. Well, he's got support here. It's an exhibition here. With such great passing. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Very close to a goal that would have given them the lead. Quickly. Walker! Oh, well saved. Corner for Manchester United. Safety first there. Well, they're in a good position here. It's Alex Hunter. Shot blocked here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Kagawa.
Added time.
Shahi. Comes in with a tackle. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Very early in his career, Alex Hunter. It's a hard level to make an immediate impact. What do you think so far, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
And this is the start of the second half. Now Kagawa. Felix Paslak. Little private game between the two of them. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Shahi. Great passage of passing play there. I think that's what the professionals call overplaying. Too many passes, possession squandered. Bernard. Rojo. Alex Hunter. You see so often the impact of substitutes. We're going to see a substitution here. That's a turnover of possession here. Shahi. Julian Weigl got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go. Gareth Walker, short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And it could be for... Here's Walker! Goodness me, it's hit the post. That's very good link-up play. They've coped with it well defensively. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And it's a heading chance now. Great stop. Letting the shot go! They're desperate to try and change this game. It's been level and now they're pushing on, looking for the goal that will take them in front. It's going to be a double substitution. Manchester United against Real Madrid, no less, from CenturyLink Field.
Looking forward to this match, third and final pre-season.
And the game is kicked off. Off the bar! Back to the goalkeeper. So we've reached half-time here, and it's 0-0. So they're on the attack now. The look of that tackle, and he's hurt.
Yeah, and he doesn't tend to make a meal of challenges, and he is in a bit of discomfort.
It might be signalling for the stretcher now. Well, still 35 minutes to go, and it's time now for Alex Hunter.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
Fernandez. Now Casemiro gets his foot in there. Bernard. It's looking good, this move. Brilliant team play, this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Well, that looked a bad injury, and that's an awful thing to happen in a pre-season tournament.
Yeah, I mean, it was bad luck for the other lad. Never like to see somebody getting injured, but you've got to take your chances in this game, and this is one for Alex.
Trying hard to get in front here. Manchester United want to make a change now. Pogba. Well, they're in a good good position here. Made the challenge well. And that's good support as they build this attack. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. And that's a corner for Manchester United. Danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. And here's the shot. Deflected behind. A clear corner. A substitution for Real Madrid. Corner goes straight to the opposition. Ronaldo. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And here's Young. Rojo. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Makes the challenge here. On the attack here. Gone for the through pass. Here's Hunter! And he bangs it away. Throw in here.
Substitution for Real Madrid.
Real Madrid want to make an alteration from the bench.
Well, this could be promising here.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Time for a substitution. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Great passage of passing play there. Really strong play in the tackle. Possession in the midfield area. Just over quarter of an hour left on my watch. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Valencia. Comes in with a tackle. Good tackle. Cristiano Ronaldo. And here come Real Madrid. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Antonio Valencia. One, two, and having a little game of their own here. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation from the defender there, brilliant from him.
Real Madrid looking to get in front in a game that's still even.
Please, will you give a round of applause for today's man of the match, the 13, Philippe
Bernard. Here comes an attack from Manchester United. in with a chance to win the game. It's gone! He could well have won the game for them. Great moment. It is a decisive moment in the match, you feel sure. For Manchester United.
Oh, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Let's see the replay now. Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here. Just to hope that he can retain this lead. We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, they threw men forward and they've got the reward.
Bale. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. It's looking a real uphill climb for Real Madrid.
Well, the manager on the sideline.
Final whistle, and Manchester United have won. Well, it's a good win for them in their final pre-season game. And another chance to see Alex Hunter when he came on.
Yeah, he did OK, didn't he? Didn't too many chances, didn't score, but his overall game was decent.
Here comes an attack from Manchester United. In with a chance to win the game.
Final pre-season game. You must be disappointed to have not come away with a victory.
Sí, bueno, queremos ganar siempre. Es una temporada larga. Somos un equipo grande y queda mucho todavía.
Do you think the injury had a big impact on the game?
Sí, tuvo mucho, pero Alex Hunter tuvo la oportunidad de entrar y ha hecho un buen partido.
Real Madrid, mate.
I know, man. I still can't believe it.
Oi, did all right out there, didn't we, mate?
Oh, they definitely know who we are now. They're probably going to want to buy us. I'm buying too. PSG as well. Maybe they'll start a bidding war.
Yeah, for me. You just be, make quite.
Yeah. In your dreams. Tell you what blows my mind, though. One day we're playing in some puddles in Clapham. Next, we're strutting it against Los Blancos in front of tens of thousands of Yanks.
Better get used to it, bruv. We're in the big time now. With our main man up front out till who knows when, me and you, we're gonna take those Prem defences to the cleaners. You set them up. I'll put them away.
Hope the gaffer thinks we deserve a chance after this tour.
Of course we deserve a chance. Ain't a defence out there that can cope with us, bruv.
Your confidence is admirable. But your maths, not quite so much.
You bought Toro?
By my calculations, only one of our first choice of strikers is currently injured. And two into one do not go.
Obviously, I should be starting.
Yeah, man.
If we want to lose.
Hello, gentlemen. Let's train, yeah?
Oi, mate, you see my ball?
Why'd you bring your granddad's old ball to training?
Look, have you seen it? It was in my bag.
No.
Yeah, yeah, very funny. Give it back.
This? Welcome to the squad.
You made the team, mate.
Congratulations. You deserve it.
Cheers. Gracias!
Boy, we made the squad, mate! Yeah!
Get in!
Yes!
Come on!
Come on, boy!
Mate, you just watch me!
Yes!
What?
Oh, I don't know what to do with myself.
I can't believe it.
Please.
I can't believe it!
Did they spell your name right, mes petits?
All right, lads. I don't need to tell you how important a winning start is. Keep it tight, work hard for each other, and the chances will come. We've all seen the team sheet. Walker, you're leading the line. Hunter and the rest of the subs, I want you ready. You're not there to get a suntan. Well, let's go and show these supporters what we can do, eh?
No pressure at all, mate.
Time to make my mark.
And on your
time.
All right, that's us, boys. Starters to the tunnel, subs to the bench. Let's look like we mean it.
Hi there, everybody. The start of a brand new season. Look what we've got for you. Liverpool against Manchester United.
Oh, I love these opening days. The fans are full of hope, and so are the players.
Yet again, Manchester United with this great tradition, going back to the Busby Babes in the 1950s. They love young players. They've got Gareth Walker getting a Premier League start, and Alex Hunter on the bench.
Yeah, two exciting players. Gareth in particular is somebody that the fans have taken to here, and they'll be getting right behind him, I'm sure.
So the first football at Anfield is underway here this season. Attacking ideas here from Manchester United.
What a goal! And what a moment for him. Talk about producing on the big stage.
Well, we've reached half-time at Anfield on the opening day. It's not going to Liverpool's strip. They're trailing 1-0. Liverpool trying to find a way back. Looking for an equaliser. And it's 1-1. Liverpool back in it.
Oh, they've shown great character to get themselves back in this match.
Manchester United are going to make a change with 20 minutes to go.
Hunter,
or Mill.
And it's Alex Hunter who's warming up. This will be his debut.
Well, a bold move from the Manchester United coaching staff here.
It's not the friendliest of environments in which to make your first appearance.
Yeah, he's just going to have to deal with it. He needs a good big match temperament here.
Welcome to the Premier League, son.
Gaff wants you to get after that back four. Centre halves are fading. Use your pace. Get in behind him, right? Ready, lad. Remember what we told you. Keep your discipline.
Quarter of an hour left. On comes Alex Hunter.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. But 1-1, you wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero, get the winner.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 20. Liverpool want to make a change here.
To be replaced by number 7, James Milner.
Here's Martial. Luke Shaw. Offside called, and we can see again now. That looks a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Coutinho. And the pass not completed, really. It's Alex Hunter. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Well, he's allowed three substitutes and two of them coming on together here. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Manchester United moving into the attack. Great passage of passing play there. Morgan Schneiderlin. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Alex Hunter's in the middle. Well, he has cleared the danger. Substitution for Liverpool. Trying to thread it through here. And here's the shot. Shot gets blocked. It's 82 minutes played now. Antonio Valencia. Alex Hunter. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Now he's looking for support. Hunter! Well saved. be a corner. And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch. Was danger, but he's cleared it. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Henrik Mkhitaryan. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Pogba. Now Mkhitaryan. Here's Martial. Manchester United on the move here. A shot! Terrific stop! A corner, and it's put the crowd right on the edge of their seats again. Pogba! Coutinho. Shaw. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And he can take possession in his own half. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. We've seen the board there, 5 minutes of added time.
Well, there's a little buzz gone around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Good through pass. Here's Martial. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Here it is, the level of support. It's fantastic. Fantastic.
These fans seem on a mission today to come out here and do their very best to engineer a win.
Schneiderlin. Antonio Valencia. Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack here. Henrik Mkhitaryan. The shot's on! He's gone behind for a corner. And this could yet be a decisive moment, so late on. There as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Hunter! He's blocked that well. He's got his shot off now. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Moreno. Game over. 1-1. Well, Liverpool have started their season here with a draw at home. That will disappoint some of their supporters. Let's talk about the young debutants, Alex Hunter and Gareth Walker, coming here as visiting players, Alan. Your verdict?
I thought Gareth did really well, actually, but just tired, didn't he, towards the end of his hour or so's of action. That's understandable. Alex, maybe not quite as impressive, but much more to come from this young pair.
Hunter! A well saved.
An emotional day for you all around, Alex. A comment on sharing your debut with your lifelong friend and teammate, Gareth Walker.
It was a special moment, for sure. I won't be forgetting it in a hurry.
Alex, a word on coming away with a draw. A point gained or 2 points lost?
Of course, we'd rather have the 3 points, but I think our approach was sound. We prepped well during the week, but like on the day, we just lacked that cutting edge. I'm sure the gaffer will have us doing extra sprints during the week.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.
Well, we're into the last half an hour now, and Alex Hunter's coming on.
Well, the Manchester United manager being really positive, showing a sign of intent. I'm sure Alex Hunter will be champing at the bit here. Very keen to go on up front and try and make a difference, really work those defenders.
Michael Carrick. Alan, we're going to get another view of Alex Hunter, the 17-year-old potential goal scorer. They've got high hopes for him at the club, but his first appearance was tentative, I think.
Yeah, I've seen him play better. I think we all have, but it was his debut and there were nerves playing a part there. Maybe he won't feel quite as nervous today, second outing.
Virgil van Dijk. Reed. Here's Martial. Michael Carrick. Well, they're in a good position here. Southampton ready to make an alteration here. Here comes the cross. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Well, good through ball. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Up for grabs here. Now he can cross it. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. That's an infringement by Manchester United. Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. It should be! Well, the opposition must have thought they were holding out, but it's a good goal past them. And the opposing manager will be worried now because his team were basing their game on shutting out the opposition. Well, that's failed. And the manager of the team that scored will be delighted. He'd be wondering whether it would come. Well, it has come, belatedly, but it might be enough. First goal of the game in this second half. Virgil van Dijk. Makes a challenge here. Shaw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've scored, and the man is Gareth Walker. It's a great spell for this team. Two goals in rapid succession. And here's the goal again. United want to make a change now.
To be replaced by number 6, Paul Pogba. Goal for Manchester United.
And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Gareth Walker.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He could cross it from here. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Came in with a challenge. It is corner after corner. Well, trying to do my research on young Alex Hunter, I actually caught up with his granddad, the legendary Jim Hunter, the other day, Alan. He was telling me about how he and Gareth Walker, Alex and Gareth Walker, were at an academy, but they both nearly dropped out of professional football altogether. They sort of convinced each other that they weren't going to make the grade. And they went to an exit trial, and then suddenly it's exploded back into life again, their careers.
Just shows you, doesn't it? I think they did lose heart at one stage, thought that they weren't going to make it, thought that they weren't good enough, but I think they are. And a chance for them to show it this season.
Here's Walker. Here's Martial. Attacking well here. Here's Hunter. And well saved. And it's out for a corner. Smalling. Shots on here. There's the final whistle, and it's a win here for Manchester United. Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'm delighted with that.
It's been going well, Dad. A few sub-appearances, more than I expected. Think you might be able to come see me play soon.
You have any idea how much flights to England cost these days, Alex?
Yeah, but, you know, I'm earning now. Not a fortune, but maybe I can help you out.
Look, Alex, things are pretty mad here. Better be off, okay? Just don't get too dazzled.
Yeah, wait, Dad.
Bye, son.
Remote.
Michael, what do you think you're doing?
And with such a world-class player as Harry Kane joining our squad, we're confident we can push on from last season.
Harry, how does it feel to have signed?
Yeah, really excited. Buzzing to be here. It's a special day for me. Just can't wait.
That's what I'm doing here. Signed this morning.
Another striker.
They reckon they're going to start him up top next game.
They? Who have you been talking to?
I made a few calls on the way over. Don't get me wrong, it might just be gossip.
Come on, spit it out, Michael.
Well, they're planning on playing Gareth in behind him.
What?
Apparently he's a better fit for the system.
And Philip Bernard into the squad, as well as signing several promising youngsters like Gareth Walker. So we're very happy with the group as it stands now, but
In this game, you never know.
Hey guys, if you want to see more videos like this, smash the like button and subscribe to this channel. This is your boy, GDG FIFA HD.